For the past couple of vlogs, I've been vlogging, and I didn't realise what I did, but I never thought of touching the screen to make it a little bit more in focus. So the last couple of videos will probably be like quite blurry and stuff. So hopefully with this one, it's a little bit more HD. So you can see my face more.
We can actually make music.
Is she trying to do it herself as well?
I think so. She put up her hand.
We've got extreme weather at the moment.
Look, that's what happened to the table, which should have been like over here. So that's kind of like flown straight into the garden. I didn't just notice that, to be fair. I need to move that. But extreme weather conditions are happening in the UK at the moment, and it's not that cool.
That is amazing.
My car is broke with the battery, so at the moment I've got this nice, beautiful sexual wire going through the letterbox and out into the car trying to charge the bad boy up. So hopefully that'll charge up soon. But if you didn't see yesterday's video, Mr. Darius came around, Mr. Daz Franklin. So we've been discussing a few things with the band, and right now I'm watching some football on the old laptop, and then tomorrow we're heading over to Daz's house, and we're going to be doing a couple of YouTube videos for the band account, and also obviously you guys are coming along with us. We need to discuss a few things as well for the band, but we've got two videos that we're planning, which Cam's idea on both of them, and I think they're going to be hilarious, to be fair. Okay, thank you.
No! My God, not me!
You're not on video.
Oh my God! Oh my God. I look chubby.
That's because she is chubby.
I'm not chubby.
Chubby Alonzo.
Hi.
Hi. What have you been up to today?
Just staying in.
Staying in.
No, that's really close. I've just got a head.
We're back home now. Everyone's asleep because it's really late. Today's been pretty cool. Went down to Mum's to visit them, but they were going out like literally 20 minutes after we got there, so we managed to see them, which was good. Charged my car, hopefully it'll be working in the morning, fingers crossed. Tomorrow we're heading up to Daz's, and we're looking around a house at 1:30, so yeah, loads of house hunting so far. It's been good. If you like the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you tomorrow. See ya.